Washington Commanders have announced breaking news. Coach.
We're looking for the best leader for this team. It's not going to be in a box. It's not going to be offense. It's not going to be defense. It's going to be the best leader for this organization.
The Washington Commanders have made a move.
Hired Dan Quinn because they believe in him as a leader. They believe in him as a man.
You know, the front office is going to do everything within their power to build a juggernaut in Washington. We already know that.